Morning. Well, it's the Vikings Valhalla 100 series again. It's Sunday morning, and this morning's ride is on the Tempest Fugit course, which is nice and flat. It's 8 laps. Hopefully I'll try and carry on to the 100 miles again. 3 minutes to go. Got my little supplies there. We're a couple of miles in, 83 miles to go onto the ride. I've got 96 to go on my ride. Only 3 miles in. Feeling too bad, not feeling too good either. I'm 26. miles, average of around 104 over the 50 watts. Six miles left, and then I'm on my own. So looks like I'm going to carry on to the 100. Legs are. Another Sunday century done, and despite having legs felt like jelly after about 40 miles, I think I've done that in a personal best, probably somewhere around 416, 417, somewhere around there. So it's a big thumbs up with endurance work. Yeah, we have double drafts and stuff like that, but who cares? I'm going to take it. Sunday centuries are us.